What up guys, it's Jose, and today is clinical days. Actually, today is my last day of clinical. My last day of clinical for this year. Because we're finishing up my first year, which is basically combination of AMP, pharmacology, fundamentals, and intro to med search. So though, have fun, but we're finishing up for this rotation. The next rotation I'll be having is actually going to be supposedly by the end of September. Summer, I'm off, but it was dope. Like, we're just finishing up. Today we're having like a little celebration type of thing. I'm supposed to be picking out food. Well, not supposedly, not yet, but I am going to. I'm going to pick up food at 5:20. I don't cook. Well, I do cook, but it's a lot of people, so like, get it. Let me just get Chinese food. Don't judge me. Kind of sad that we're finishing up our rotation, because after each rotation, we get a new group and we get a new instructor. And my instructor was really dope. She was incredibly dope. But that's how the policies are, and it's all good. Tomorrow I'm supposed to have like a clinical in school. So today is legit like the last day on site for this year. I just uploaded like two late videos actually. I'm supposed to upload today. When I get home, I'm going to edit it. It's supposed to be the vlog for Mother's Day, which was Sunday. Yesterday I didn't vlog because it was exam day, and I was like, nah, not really in the mood. Yes, I. I'm on my way to pick up the food, and then right now it's like 5:17, which is good because I'm right on schedule. 5:17, and my clinical don't start until 5:30. So basically, the food is gonna be nice, warm, ready. It's not gonna be cold and stuff. I don't want to pick it up like earlier. Then I feel like it's gonna be cold. It's not gonna be appetizing. Food is good when it's nice and cold. Nice and warm. Bam!
It's a video, but I can't.